Hello everyone, today we are continuing our class 9th chapter 2, Socialism in Europe and the Russian Revolution. So today we are talking about the three major groups that used to solve the problems of the people at that time. So first group are known as liberals. So these are some points related to their ideas. You can write it the answers in your own way. I'm just telling about the ideas, what they think. So the liberals, the first point is religion tolerance. They believe that all the religions are equal and should be treated equally. The second point is no monarchy rule. They don't want a monarchy rule. A monarchy rule means there is only one party that the people can choose and have the power to take decisions and form government. And the third point is they wanted well-trained judiciary. A judiciary is what? A judiciary is a part of government that solves disputes between the citizens or the government or the citizens. So they wanted a well-trained judiciary also. And the fourth point, they don't believe in UAF, that is Union Adult Franchise, Universal Adult Franchise. Now what is Universal Adult Franchise? You have already studied in your previous classes that Universal Adult Franchise means every woman and man above age 18 can vote. So they don't believe in our Union Adult Franchise. Now let's move to the second, that is radicals. Radicals, the second major group who used to solve the problems of the people. Now point one for radicals is they believed in universal adult franchise and voting for women also. And the second point is no property and privileges for landowners. They don't wanted any properties or privileges for landowners. They wanted to give it to the peasants and the small farmers.